release, I will restore remain in Mexico. Remember, I got it done with the Mexican government. Remain in Mexico. They couldn't come into this country and they had to remain in Mexico. You think that was easy to get from Mexico, was it? But I got it. I got everything. I will bring back Title 42 medical rejections. People come in, they're very sick. Very sick. They're coming into our country. They're very, very, very sick with highly contagious disease. And they're let into our country to infect our country. They're coming in with numbers that nobody's ever seen before. I will send Congress a bill to ban all sanctuary cities in our country, including Denver. And we will begin the largest deportation operation in the history of the United States. We will close the border. We will stop the invasion of illegals into our country. We will defend our territory. We will not be conquered. We will not be conquered. We will reclaim our sovereignty, and Colorado will vote for Trump as a protest and signal to the world that we are not going to take it anymore. We're not going to take it anymore. I will liberate Colorado. I will give you back your freedom and your life. And together, we will make America powerful again. We will make America wealthy again. We will make America healthy again. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again. And we will make America great.